your suggestions about our MBA freshers?
So, certainly, this was my second time as being a part of HCM. The first time I think was about 3 years ago. It was an undergraduate program. But the audience was certainly vibrant. And I could make a connect with them through eyes of understanding that there is an intent. And the question that came up in the session were really testimony of the fact that they were really listening more and trying to get whatever is possible. So, I think I'm quite confident that they're going to make great day for the
institute.
So, how's
your experience at
ITS? Oh, it's great. It's always been part of the institute, and I mentioned that speech. When I started my career at that time, I just came to Canada. I think there were only two or three institutes apart from the Management Technology Institute. And it's really come up with the fact that all kind of courses are being offered, including technology side, plus the management side, and the laurels and the affiliation we've got from the NUS Singapore recently, I was reading on Facebook. It's truly commendable, and a lot of effort goes, especially on the promoters, are really supporting, but with the class and the faculty members, all great to do. And like Julie also mentioned, the fact that there is something in the institute that we're surviving, because not many, because I remember so many institutes of my time, they just closed their shops. The fact that we were still progressing and trying to innovate every time, bringing new people from the industry, clients, bringing reforming the curriculum. I mean, we did an MBA for only a 2 hour orientation. If you have an orientation spread over a week, talking about games, visits, that's a lot of what next week actually. I'm fully confident and good luck to you.
Thank you so much, sir.